You there. New hunter art. Nice. Someone in Kokodo wants to speak with me, so I'll head there. I wonder who it is. Someone with a request for me, I hope. Yep, you over there, Treji. Aye, beautiful pink color on it, and the shape, just like a budding flower, if I do say so myself. Good time, an hunter. I was just taking a gander at another treasure I found. You wanna look? What you getting all nervous for? You can see it's just a blossom cricket. What on earth were you thinking it was? You're keen on getting your mitts on this one too, eh? Don't look so surprised, hunter. You're hardly subtle about it. Ain't nothing wrong with that. I'm happy to help a budding treasure lover. With one condition. I need ye to venture into the Jurassic frontier and unto me a Bonobra-eaten Volvadon. Easy as pie, eh? I bet you're getting treasure trembles just from imagining olden this cricket, so or you can get yourself to untin. So there's another Volvadon that needs slaying, but not right now. I just hunted one. So, yeah, here we are. I'll do that one next time. So, what next? I don't know. Double Kezu, maybe? Better idea. How about double Tetsucabra? That sounds like fun. Should I go for it with the Charge Blade? Nah, I'm gonna switch. Let's switch over to... Well, first and foremost... Let's go with the longsword again. Yeah, I want to. The I've used the Eager Cleaver before, and yeah, let's go with the Bone Katana. Actually, no, it doesn't have very good green sharpness. Petrified Saber. That's a safe option. Oh, I've unlocked the Sakura Slash 2. Awesome. My favorite hunter art has only gotten more powerful. So, it's time to take on some deviled legs. That's two Tetsucabras. And the subquest is to deliver a wyvern tier. Or, not a wyvern tier, a toad tier. But I'm not sure I'm going to do that, really. I mean, it's just so much work going all the way to base camp when I got the toad tier. It's easier just to, you know, not bother. Alright, oh, quest description. I've heard stories of frog legs being an in-demand delicacy overseas. Imagine the feast we could cook up with those two Tetsucabras over on the deserted island. Spring to it, hunter, our beast feast awaits. Yeah, France would have a field day with the legs you could get from these frogs. I'm getting hungry now. I won't lie, I would love to try a Tetsucabra leg. So, do they spawn at the same time? They probably do. So we'll get the paintballs at the ready. And I'll keep them at the ready, just in case one shows up in the middle of me hunting the other. And because we're back in the deserted island, we get to hear the fantastic music that plays. Oh, there's one. Hello. You're right next to a ledge. Sorry, good sir. I've got the adept style. He's crushing the rock. Okay, now, As usual, I'm going to be aiming for the breakable parts on the monster. The two tusks, as well as the back legs. The legs that we want to eat, apparently. Those legs are the whole reason we're here, Tetsucabra. You should be proud. Ouch. Picking up another rock, are we? Keep going. This guy loves his rocks, doesn't he? You're not Stonefist, buddy. Aren't Stonefist. Drill Tusk. That's the deviant I'm thinking of. The Drill Tusk Tetsucabra loves picking up those rocks. Oh, I managed to break the leg right before he roared. Alright, it's time to go for the tusks now. Or not. He's moving his head around way too much. Okay, up to white. Hey, Tetsucabra, face this way. Got the mount, ride the Tetsucabra. And he dropped a shiny, so he must have been about to pick up a rock when I mounted him. Come on. Stay with me, Tetsucabra. Sorry. Alright. And Sucker Slash. Nice, that looked powerful. One tusk. And he's out of here. He did not like having that tusk broken. He's like, I'm all ready to go. And then, oh wait, my tusk was broken. Screw this, I'm out of here. And I actually got the Toad tier. Maybe if the Tetsucabra goes to Area 1, I'll make a pit stop at base camp. Oh, the other one's here. Oh, that's not good. Paintball. He's doing the combo. There we go, sit still, let me hit your other leg. Okay, two Tetsucabras in one area, that is not good. Oh, one of them leapfrogged over the other. Classic. This guy's leaving. Okay, good. Maybe he just doesn't like his brother. And I just remembered, I actually have a nickname for Tetsucabra now. I call him Bob. Come over here, Bob. I still have a tusk I want to break. That single poke got him mad. Put my sword away. Break that leg. Come on. There we go. Leg broken. Now it's time to break the other tusk. And he did not stay down for long now, did he? Okay, yep, break the rock. There we go. Now hold still. Was that a limp? I think it was. Time to take that mini whetstone. Oh, thanks for shortening that animation, Jaggy. He's actually asleep. Okay, I suppose I'll wake him up. I wish Sakura Slash was ready, so I could have woken him up with that. Oh, now it's ready, of course. Figures. Oh, he actually, oh, he's tired now. Nice. Broken Tusk. Sakura Slash. Oh, come on. How did I miss that? He stood up on his hind legs just in time. Smart frog. And there we go. That did not take long at all. Well, of course it didn't take long, because this is a double monster quest. They have reduced health. Okay. Take that first aid med. And we're off again. The other Tetsucabra is in Area 3. So that's where we'll meet him. Okay, buddy. We killed your brother. We killed Bob. So who are you then? You must be, Fred. Yes, this guy's Fred. And is it just me, or is this Tetsucabra significantly smaller than the other? Fred is the younger brother. That must be why he's so mad, because we killed his older brother. He looked up to his older brother, you know? And we had to go ahead and kill him. The sounds of Tetsucabra's footsteps are kind of interesting. Just the boom-chick, boom-chick kind of sound. It's pretty funny, actually. Oh, he's gonna go eat! He's killing an Aptonoth! I've never seen him do that before. This is the first time I've seen him do this in this game. Yeah, a lot of the monsters don't really like to kill their own food. Even with Rathian and Rathalos, they prefer to go for a carcass rather than kill their own Aptonoth. I guess that adds a good dose of realism into the game, because any predator will take advantage of a half-eaten corpse in their territory. I mean, why bother waste energy hunting when there's a perfectly good meal sitting right there? You stupid cat. You made me waste another Sakura Slash. Don't make me punt you from the team the way I did with Graham. Except with Graham, he just kept stealing my kills. Oh, that was the sumo stomp. Wanna avoid that. On. Stay still, please. There we go. Oh no. Yeah, he got me good. Well played, Tetsucabra. Well played, Fred. I could have sworn I timed that right. Yeah, eat that rock. Bet you it doesn't taste very good. Oh, there he goes, eating another one. I wonder if Tetsucabras actually eat rocks. Or if they just crush them as, you know, for use as weapons. It looks like the kind of monster that would eat a rock. That'd make him kind of like a Uragan or Gravios. Playing leapfrog again. Sakura slash ready again, and I keep mistiming those dodges. Okay. I can't miss this time. There we go. He's just gonna sit there, okay. He's like, what was that that hit me? Oh, okay, I moved in a little bit too soon. That was pure stupidity on my part. Come on. What did you just get mad at? Did one of the cats hit you? That must have been it. And mount. Okay, he's thrashing around. Definitely not happy about that. Come on. You can do this, Hunter. Just gotta hold on tight. I believe in you. He's not gonna yell about it. That's surprising. All right. Bouncing off his tusk. That's a new one. Oh, I broke it, though. Nice. Again with the boom chicka, boom chicka. All right, now that he's leaving the area, because he's close to death, I'm going to heal up, whetstone up, do all that good stuff. Maybe use a flash bomb for once. I never use these. Eat that. Oh my. Oh, he must have known. He must have figured out that I wanted his leg. Very smart frog. It's like, oh, he... Like, that leg is the only part of me he hasn't broken yet. I'm gonna use the sumo stomp just in case he tries to break it. I will say this, Fred. You're a good deal cleverer than Bob. But cleverness wasn't enough to save you. Because in the end, you met the same fate as your dear brother. Don't worry though, your dead body will go to a good cause. I'm sure the students at the Y Academy would love to dissect you. In the meantime, I shall victory dance. So aside from those two missed Sakura slashes, one was just bad luck and the other one was the cat's fault. But that quest went really well. Tetsucabra with the long sword. I never knew how much fun it could be because I never used the long sword in 4 Ultimate. Alright, now let's see our rewards. It's probably not going to be anything too fantastic. I mean, I don't need any more Tetsucabra parts. But it's always good to get them. A lot of stuff, actually. Shells, claws, paddock oil. I think I actually need the paddock oil for something. So it's good to get that. Tusks, claws. I got so many tusks. Yeah, I was right. That was a very small Tetsucabra. And now, because it's nearing the end of my recording time, I'm going to call it quits for now. So, yeah, next time I'm going to keep forging ahead with those four-star quests. I'll definitely look forward to it, viewers, and I hope you do too. So, farewell, many great goodbyes. This has been Cottonmouth255, the Spore Serpent. Thank you for liking and subscribing, because I do appreciate it when you do that. And I'll see you again soon for more Monster Hunter Generations. See you later, have a good day, and happy hunting!